Eagles have the chance to play alongside and learn. As the Legion now, and Nonu! Straight through and off the right foot, easy as you like. For his steps off the right. And just taking this ball. I'm not even sure this ball.
Looking for the short angle. Look at this line. He's come from space. That's absolutely a moon landing. Guiseppe, Toit, take a bow.
After being tough from the drive, Houston forwards think it's a drive. And then the hard line from the 12 to line finds that disconnect between the backs and the forwards in the defensive line. Perfectly well worked move.
Line off out. The track. Summers and Luke White struggling to get on the same page. As the Raptors now bring it down and drive, it comes loose now. And they're coming back the other way. Boyer! Boyer's over! Just what the Raptors needed. Into thinking that they're going to maul. Instead, the ball comes.
Just in case he can't. Back to the other side. Boyer. Driver. Boyer keeps it. I love how he played his high school ball in Indiana. And then he just kind of went for a world education in rugby. Went down to New Zealand and started playing. There's a break. Not just a break, but that's a try. And one of the prettiest you'll ever see.
To that try, Brian. Look at this set play move.
Well, that move, every team has that move, right? It's the center running that fade line with the fly half and opening it up to the gap.
Such a nice unit. The free Jackson Poland again, snipe through the little magician, gets it away. Stunning stop, Misekell. He just shredded the defense. Second 40.
And it was this line out that got them going into the 22 off the back of the tail. Little show and go from the last skip frame round the back. This one actually comes inside the tail gunner. Then he has Misekell on his inside. Saw the pass this time, straight under the sticks.